ball gag. And I've done tape before, but I didn't do that for you guys. I have to get some more tape, and then I'll do a tape one for you guys. That one's really fun to do. But recently, I actually got a pony bit, and I'm pretty excited. It's a bit like licking a rolling pin, I gotta tell you, because it's made of wood, and it's not too bad. But it's interesting. It's definitely different from the other ones. So I'm gonna put it on for you real quick, see how it goes. All right, here we go. One second. Actually, let me take five. I gotta go to real life. I apologize, but I will do this for you. Talk about it. Talk about a tease. Got him. No, here. I do have to take five for just a minute. So you have to be patient with me. Here we go. I'll play another song for you, and then I'll be right back. Here we go.
Summertime is finally here. That old ballpark man is back in gear out on 49. Man, I can see the lights. School's out and the night's rolling, man. Just like a long lost friend you ain't seen in a while. You can't help but smile. And it's two bare feet on the dashboard. A sip of wine, it's summertime, sweet summertime. Temperature says 93 down at the deposit and guaranteed with that swimming hole. It's nice and cold. Bikini bottoms underneath, but the boys' hearts still skip a beat when them girls shimmy off them old cutoffs. And it's two bare feet on the dashboard, young love and an old Ford, sheep shades and a tattoo and a YouTube bottle on the floorboard. Perfect song on the radio, sing along, cause it's one we know. It's a kiss, it's a sip of wine, it's summertime, sweet summertime. The more things change, the more they stay the same. Don't matter how old you are, man, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby, when you got two bare feet on the dashboard.
Everybody, so I'm back with you. I apologize. I'm sorry, but Chick-fil-A chicken sandwiches are just more important. No, I'm kidding. All right, so just a tip for you guys, anybody using a wood gag, you need to know these suckers will suck the spit out of your face like a sponge, like mad, like done with these things, you're like cotton tongue. It's really disgusting. But, you know, just for future reference, anybody interested in getting a wood one, I would recommend making sure you treat it, you know. Thank you, RJ. The swimsuit that I'm wearing is actually from Nathan. He's not online right now, but he sent this to me. He, you know, he creates stuff. Nathan Zutkin, most of you know him. Lots of times he shows up at the parties here, and lots of times he gives us nice free things. And the swimsuit I'm wearing is from him. So if you like it, you know, hit him up. I was like, it's barely there. I was telling someone, I was like, it's too much. It's too... Excuse me, I can't wear it in public. But then they were like, oh, you have to wear it. So then, of course, I had to wear it because, you know. Yeah. All right. So, okay. All right. So, yeah, make sure you're hydrated before you use these. And here we go. All right. Oh, wow. All right, guys. So that egg is huge for my face, actually. I don't have it on the record. All right, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go the other way. Sorry. It's a bit big. Car. Bingo. Yeah. Big gag, small sunset. That's fine, huh? Alright, here we go. Alright. Sorry. Alright, so it's really good. Like, it's way good for my face, and it's on kind of tight. I think I had it as tight as I can get, so I can get my hair out really. Kind of harder to swallow with this one, but not too bad. You can tell the difference in the sound though, and you can talk. I think that I thought you couldn't hear a lot of talking, but of course, you can still talk to me, but it's huge. It's like an inch on your high arm now, so it's a little bit big. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. I don't know if I can get it out of knockers. I'm literally out of holes. See, it's as tight as it can get. No, I didn't have any control. I can leak holes in it. Sorry. Alright, so I'm tying this for you. There you go. But it's my new one. There we go. Okay. Tried it on for you. It's kind of big. It's like an inch on either side of my mouth. It's really huge. And I had it on the last hole, so it really was in as far as it could go. But yeah, I probably have to make some more holes just to make it just to make it go a little further. So yeah. All right. And like I said, like, it's right now, it's totally sopping wet. It's funny how much spit you can create whenever you stick something in your mouth. Isn't it funny? All right. Sing for you with it? What would you like me to sing? All right, I'll do that, but I gotta put it back in. What do you like me to sing? What do you like me to sing for you? Hang on. The nice thing about this one is that you can drink around it. So, like, if you have to have it in for a long period of time for whatever reason. Alright, so what do you want me to sing? Okay, cut it off. It's so fun to cut it off. What am I singing? No way to learn singing with you. I'm not doing issues because your set has already covered that one. I'll go for that. No. I gotta get the lyrics to that one. That's a bit out of my range. Let's see, what kind of thing? let's see. Thanks, Patty. I can get that for you. Let's see, what kind of thing? Let me look. Sing along song. whistle while you work. I can't whistle. That isn't gonna work. It's just, it's hard. It's a small world after all. Gonna do that one. Alright, I didn't want to do a secret desire. Oinkon, I'll have a horn. E-I-E-I-O, and on that horn, she had a set. E-I-E-I-O, there, and here, there, that's probably a bit too much, isn't it? Oh my god, I'll have a horn. E-I-E-I-O. Alright, there you go, that's it. We are going to go round and round. Round and round. Round and round. Round and round. I didn't really get your tongue there, like, when I got going to. Anyways. Alright, so. Right? Okay. Alright, time to get back to the music area. Alright, there you go. Ooh, hair caught in it. Ouch. Alright. The things I do for your amusement. Alright. Okay. That's the new one though. New for me, and hope you enjoyed it. I got tears rolling down my face because it's hilarious. But anyways, it doesn't really suppress the tongue as much as some of the other ones do. But yeah, very interesting. Here we go. All right. So while I work on getting the rest of the requests and dedications, actually, I'm gonna play this one for Firefall. Just Remember I Love You. Dr. RJ requested that one. I'm gonna play that one for him next. Still working on getting hot toddies for you. I get that in. I've got a bunch of IMs right now, so give me a minute and I'll respond to everybody as fast as I can, okay? Thanks for tuning in, everyone. Thank you, Reagan, again, very much for your donation. I really appreciate it. Let me actually say a quick thank you to everyone who's put a little Linden love in my box. Thank you so much for your support. I really appreciate it. So thank you, Ray. Thank you, Dr. RJ. Thank you, Warden. Thank you, Libby. Thank you, Karen, Blair, Jamie, Jesse, Mina, Pat, Tot, at Kelly. Thanks everybody so much for your wonderful support. I really appreciate it so much. All right, let me catch my breath here and we'll get some music on and I'll be right back with you in just a few minutes. Here we go.